Today we are going to see how to install the Kali Linux tool, list of all Kali Linux tool inside the Android. Okay. First thing is you have to install Termux. Okay. Next, you have to open the Termux. Okay. Then next thing is using the using this today we are going to do the installing the all the these tools, information gathering and every other tools. Okay, pkg install. The Python 2 is necessary. Before that, apt -ifunt get update. So it will update. Next thing is you have to give pkg install git. For using a git clone you have to use this. Next thing is you have to copy that link after installing this. After installing this, you have to copy the link. Git clone. After that, it will clone the file. Git clone. Okay, now it is done. CD lazy mux. CD lazy mux. LS. I need a Python 2 package. Pkg install Python 2. After that, we can run that. Next, ls python2 lazymax. Next we have to do the PKG. The Python 2 is installed, so next we have to Python 2 lazymax dot py. Okay, Python 2 dot lazymax dot py. Now you can able to see the information gathering, vulnerability scanner, stress testing, password attack, web hacking. You can use any tool. Okay, this is actually for education purpose. You can use this all the tool. This is all the Kali Linux tool. You can use it in Android now using the Termux. Thank you.